Welcome to WebStylePress. What I am going to share should have been pre-installed with WordPress. Every WordPress installation, it's that important and useful. It is most useful and crucial thing to have with WordPress. Save a lot of time, trouble and headache by using this plugin. That will keep you informed and your site secured. It tells you where your site is weak and it gives you tools to troubleshoot and fix WordPress easily. This free plugin is a gift and it is a must-have. WordPress is not a thing to just set and forget. You know, you have to babysit your WordPress site or your clients' sites. WordPress, its themes, plugins, everything gets updates. There are breaking changes that break site. There are plugin compatibility issues. Sometimes you have to collect all information about site and share with developers for troubleshooting. Sometimes you just want to check if your WordPress files are compromised or are safe. So go to plugins from WordPress admin, and from right from featured area, we have got this health check and troubleshooting plugin. Install and activate it. And go to dashboard, and it tells you immediately if there's something wrong. Site health status should be improved. Take a look at 7 items on the site health check status page. You can click here, or you can go to tools and then site health. So let's click here, site health check status page. So this is the site health status page. The site health check status page shows critical information about your WordPress configuration and items that require your immediate attention. It gives you a list of crucial issues and recommended improvements. Fix these and your WordPress will be safe, secure, and more responsive. That means site speed will improve. And here, as you can see, critical issues. One or more required modules are missing and it is related to performance issue. And it says that iMagic and GD library, well, this is localhost, so it doesn't matter. And then we have got 4 recommended improvements. You should remove inactive plugins. This is security related issue. And then you should remove inactive themes. And your site doesn't use HTTPS. Of course, this is at localhost. And this is also security. 3 security issues and 1 performance recommendation. Your site is not using localized time zones. And we can go here to fix those time zones. And also, we have got past tests here. You can also see areas that are well optimized and well done in your WordPress. Not just the issues, but you can see these areas. Your WordPress version is up to date and PHP is up to date, SQL Server is up to date, UTF is supported, your site can communicate securely with other services, and scheduled events are running, HTTP requests seem to be working as expected, your site is not set to output debug information, that is also security related, so this is also good for our site. The REST API is available. Can communicate with WordPress.org. This is also security issue. Fine, good. Background updates are working good. Your site can perform loopback requests related to performance. Good. So these are the areas that are perfect for our website. And these are the areas that needs improvement and attention. Here, immediate attention. And these are the recommended improvements. Status. In one glance, status for whole site, amazing. What more can we ask for? Then we've got info tab. Here we can collect any and every information about WordPress site. It helps in debugging and troubleshooting. We can also share this information with the developers, theme developers or plugin developers. When we need to fix plugin or theme, or if there is some sort of compatibility issue or conflict, this is the area. So from here, all kind of informations, info, site health, info, site info, WordPress, about WordPress, version, site language, user language, home URL, site, your permalink structure, using HTTPS or not, and then communication with WordPress.org, directories and sizes, WordPress directory size and path, uploads directory location and size, theme directory location and size, and then plugins directory location and its size, database size, total site size, in total installation site size, active themes and inactive themes, active plugins, inactive plugins, media handling, which libraries are installed at this server or available, and then server related information, server architecture, website server users, web server and PHP version, server and PHP limits, and then server headers. We've got the database information, host name, DB name, everything, WordPress constants and their values, file system permission, everything is here. And we can also see the PHP information, PHP related information regarding our server, everything at this page from this info page. Then we have troubleshooting area. You can enable troubleshooting and deactivate all plugins and themes to troubleshoot WordPress securely and safely. This change will be virtual and it will be only for you, the admin. Your users, your traffic, site traffic won't be affected. Your site traffic will be as usual. Your front-end design won't be affected. Nothing will change for regular user, but you will see default WordPress as a logged-in administrator without active plugins and themes. Only default theme will be activated. And then you can selectively enable disable plugins or themes to troubleshoot WordPress easily and safely. It is a safe way to troubleshoot WordPress. This change is implemented only for admin by using cookies. And if you are stuck in this area, that is most unlikely. But still, if you are stuck, you can just restart your web browser and your site will be back. So this is a safe way to deactivate all themes and plugins to check or troubleshoot or debug your site or see inconsistencies or incompatibilities with plugins and themes. So good feature. Then we have tools. Here we can check WordPress core files integrity by clicking this button. We can check mail functionality if WordPress is sending emails or not. And then you can check plugins compatibility from here with WordPress and PHP. All of this in one plugin. This plugin will secure WordPress and it will help you fix the issues. It will help you troubleshoot WordPress in a safe way. It is a must-have plugin. I have gone through its individual sections and functions in detail in other videos. Do check those out as well. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.